Thank you. Thank you. You seem to be struggling.
A nobody is interfering, I think.
A nobody?
I keep trying to piece his memory back together. But what if some of the pieces got lost? There would be no way for me to finish. If that happened, and they found their way into someone else, he'd never get them back.
Oh, I think he can do without a memory or two.
But what if he needs those memories in order to wake up? What if they're the key?
Namine, you are a witch who has power over Sora's memories and those connected to him. Are you seeing something I cannot?
If his memories become her memories, she will never survive it.
She?
Thank you. Nice try! Thank you.
Hey, Axel?
Hmm?
You've been to Castle Oblivion, right?
Yeah.
What is it like?
What's it like? Just an organization research facility.
For research, huh? Seems everyone gets sent there all the time, especially you.
Although, they never send me a Roxas.
Well, they probably just don't need you there.
I'm heading back.
Huh? Maybe you're not completely well yet.
No, it's nothing like that.
Got it!
Huh? Got what?
On our next day off, let's all go to the beach, huh?
The beach? Where did that idea come from?
We should go someplace different for a change.
You're talking about a vacation with friends.
Exactly.
I'll join you, if I can.
What are you talking about, Chion?
It'll be a blast, trust me.
Yes, all right. Let's go.
Thank you.